I got another ending here. That's why the title has changed. Okay, so next ending we're getting is going to be with Luigi, which I know what I need to do. I need to go back, talk to the maid. No, go back. Here we go. Handed over the ring and letter. Alfred is maybe. I can't believe you were playing with a person. You even wanted to apologize to me. It's okay, you know right now is waiting for you. You can take this. It will help you dispel the Alice from Mari's body. Holy water. Well, that's interesting. Alright, let's save. It doesn't really do it, I don't think. But this works. It hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts. Ah, alright. What happened? So glad you're okay. Well, what do you mean? Let's get out of here now. I'm sick of this place. It happened again, right? Whatever is going on. It's gone for now. Let's have to escape. That's right. Alright, so I can only assume we can go back upstairs now. So let's save. And it'll bring us to the roof. There's gonna be some more button mashing here. We stay back. Did you kill that guy? It's her. Need to get back here. Sarah, you okay? You stupid man. You ruined my plans. You're just as useless as a Reaper was. You will pay for that. Give me your body. I promise I will take care of it. I will never give my body to a witch. Find yourself a new body. I think this requires me some button mashing. I'm a master. Yeah, this one isn't as hard as I thought either. So much. Oh, this wrong. It is a little hard. It's not as impossible, though. Okay, one more time should do it, actually. Oh, but little. See? See, now that's gonna be annoying. Editing out that freaking noise. The tapping. Is the night finally over? Yes. I don't feel the presence anymore. Now I can find the house. I don't get this uneasy feeling. No, stop. Please help me. Please help me. Oh. What is that? The curse lives on without rest. The curse will not go away. All this sacrifice here. The power is too strong. We must flee. We need your sons to please. I need you, please run. Mara is not here. Leave, leave. I must help you. I'm telling you here. No matter what you say, I won't leave. I'm sorry. The curse needs a host. Without one, it will spread to the kingdom. This is all my fault. I realized the music box was a seal. I broke that seal by touching it. Because of me, all this happened. I wanted to stop. You can change my life. You can change my mind. I won't let Nala spread her curse. That's crazy talk. What we want to do that my brother. You won't be told. Now your brother's a good dog. I know, but you're no longer being my shadow. You can finally be praised just as I was. Is that why you're risking your life? No. You're nuts. Please stop this. Goodbye, Luigi. I will watch you from afar. Well, good morning, Luigi. What happened? You hit your head pretty hard. You're unconscious from the past 2 days. It's good that you're finally awake. Is Mario here or is he? Mario, who's that? What? Why is your brother? How can you not remember that princess? I'm sorry, there's no one I knew by the name Mario. You don't have a brother. Luigi, are you sure you're okay? Do you need extra rest? She didn't remember Mario. Wow, that's okay, that's confusing right here how that happened. Yeah, I'll rest a little more. I think I should call a doctor. He seems to be delusional about this so-called brother. I'll talk to you later then. Can you please rest? Oh, I can still prove Mario's existence. I know I'm not crazy, but no, this can't be happening. I need to prove Mario really does exist. Mario, why did you have to go? I'll know later. There has to be some proof. I know you exist, Mario. I won't forget you. That is a... Midnight. Must be rough for you. You'll never see me again, but I am always with you. So, I'm going to erase those memories. Any trace of me will be gone. This is for your own good. I'll miss you a lot, but I will be able to watch over you and protect you. You won't be able to see or remember me, but I will always be there. Please take care of the kingdom for me. Take care of the princess, too. Hours later. Good morning, Luigi. I'm here to check up on you. See if you were feeling a little better. Good morning, princess. So, what's new today? I'm worried about you, Luigi. You have fully scattered and just as you were crazy or a person of Mario. Mario? Yes, man named Mario. Doesn't ring a bell. Honestly, I feel like he may be an old friend or something. I would have to see his face to remember. Alright, if you say so. That name. Where have I heard that before? Oh wow, that's a very sad ending. Wow, so that's four endings. First ending, which is where Mario, they escape, and he's still possessed, kills Luigi and runs off, and escapes. Second ending is where Mario sacrifices himself, or gets pulled in to the box with, or gets sucked in or something. Luigi runs off and
the spirit fades away. And third one
is where he is where they escape, but he's still possessed by her, and he ends up killing everybody. Fourth ending is where Mario sacrifices himself to save everybody and is completely forgotten, like completely forgotten, like no longer remembered at all. And then the final ending, which I assume is the good ending, which can only be done from this save file.